victim. I want you to be a victor. Listen, I know your parents tightened your diaper too tight when you were 2 years old. And here you are 16, 17, still bitching about it. There comes a time when you pick yourself up and you let it go and you move on. You have a responsibility. Number one, I think it starts with attitude. Attitude is the little thing that makes a big difference. Positive attitude, positive behavior. Positive behavior, better positive results. Now, if you wake up in the morning and you have a bad attitude, then all of a sudden your behavior is a result of the attitude, and then you go home at the end of the day and your parents or someone, trusted adult, might be like, well, how was school today? How was the game? And you're like, sucked. Well, I mean, did it suck? Or maybe your attitude needed to be adjusted.